this up. Alright.
Oh yeah.
Ah. Alright, so got ourselves a back door into the site. Yes, indeed. Okay, let's go see the king. Long live the king.
All right.
Right. Right. That's the arcade. This one more try. Not really, but three, two, one, and yes, finally, got it. Be in display on the back. Burger Kundo. I did not. There we go.
Hey.
Right. Okay.
Any progress with the Phantom Thieves? Calling card? Huh? Ah, there's something written on it. Thanks for your support. Please help those in need. This is a promise to you from the Phantom Thieves. We're going to post a secret message just for you on the game's official website. Oh, is this for real? I mean, you can probably just buy one of these cards at the store. The official Gunabout website? Whoa! The mark of the Phantom Thieves! They hacked the site! Just like they did on Midget's site. Which means you were able to contact the real Phantom Thieves. No way! How'd you do it?
Through a secret exchange.
That's so cool! So they want to remain anonymous.
Everything's going to be.
Wow.
Yes,
I can't
it's
believe
good
they sent me a message. I wasn't expecting much from you. But you're actually pretty cool.
Your tail isn't very easy to deal with.
I wish I was able to talk with them or something, though. But you fulfilled your part of the deal, so I'll teach you how to shoot. Once you stop them from moving, you gotta hit their weak point right away. You should be able to inflict a lot of damage to the cheater this way. Let's get started. Come on, you gotta aim. No, 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 you're just stopping their movement by doing that. No, not like that. Are you taking this seriously? You gotta focus on your second shot.
King swearing up a storm today.
Yeah, that's what happens when he teams up with another player. And why everyone also watches him from a distance.
All right, looks like you kind of got the hang of it. I think you'll be able to beat that cheater now. I have a bad habit of swearing when I get all worked up. Sorry. But I think you have a lot of potential. More than most people. If you want, I can teach you a few other moves, too. I have the ultimate trump card. So tell me more about the Phantom Thieves.
Okay. I'm in. I made a deal with the young boy, Shinya. And, of course, someone notices. Okay, once you start
according
this,
to the
you
reports,
gain
it seems your skill at handling a gun is quite impressive.
I'm gonna there.
Either
no.
You taught yourself, or you had a capable coach
yeah,
by your side.
Your battle arsenal.
Where did this you learn how to
main
handle
character
a gun?
Only skill.
I am thou. Thou art
okay.
I. Thou I'll hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh
blah, blah,
thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the tower persona,
tower.
I have
tower
obtained
first.
The winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new
almost.
Power.
So wondering. So throughout the entire series, each of the Arcana ranks, positions, sorry, which is the best representative
all right.
out of all of them that you think of? I mean, which is the best chariots, best lovers, best justice, etc.
Earlier than usual today.
I gotta go. See you later.
Okay, so I've got some points in my kindness trait. 1, 2, 3. Bam, bam, bam. And now I can help Futaba.
All right.
Okay, next move. I want to go to the...
Ah, you're back.
Okay, now let's go and work. Okay. So, let's see who comes and what stats I'll be able to increase. Oh, hang on. Who's that? Is that one there? Because it's a scary man. One of those creeps, is he? He thinks he's hot stuff, but there's really someone you want to get far away from as quickly as possible. Did I learn enough to tree up? Or do I need to keep going? Need to keep going.
All right.
Okay, so. All right, so. Okay, so we ranked up one more. Request target by talking to the legendary gamer, and now we're going to activate the last inactive memento shop. Okay, so now that we are ready to finish. Okay, so that's his name, Shinsuke Kishi. Well, since you put it so eloquently. To do this. Yeah. And also, I spotted you talking to your cat. I didn't know you were a crazy cat man. Yep, Maria, yep. We talk to her again. Finish. That's the first time I've spoken to the same customer. Throughout one run of this. I've spoken to the businesswoman once. I've spoken to another
wanna head back?
Customer that wasn't in this one. And I've also spoken to the scary man at the corner. That was interesting. Every single customer we speak to them will raise one stat depending on who they are and what they're feeling at the time. Look, the woman, the evening dress woman, Maria, she always raises charm, as you've seen. The businesswoman is astute, I think she raises knowledge. Scary guy raises guts, and the other customer I was talking about raises kindness. I'm not sure where I'm wrong about the businesswoman in the suit, or it was someone else, just remembered. But there's one that raises. Proficiency. Yeah, I think all five traits are affected. Let's see. I feel like I'm rich. So,
okay,
it's time to do this. I'm done being nice. It's mementos time.
Everyone's here.
Yes, I'm pretty I'm sure you are. I just wonder if there's some there's only two times that she talks about mementos.
Listen up.
Both. Okay, so this is the new one that Alright. Okay. Off to mementos. Right, so change heart of the mementos. Okay. Let's do this.
Yes, let's
right,
do our
so,
best.
So I know where the one is, so where's the other? In the same block or a different one? Right. Let's see. Oh. Different block. pull down. Down. Got it. Okay. Okay, so I don't have any. Let's keep going down until we find this. That's it. Making sure we go all the way, of course.
Make you want to go yodelay.
Do that and you'll bring a ton of shadows down on us.
Well, you know, skull boy doesn't think. Okay, that's a dead end. Okay.
It's pretty hard to drive on the rails.
Really? I thought you drove on it because you liked it.
Okay, go down.